Hello food lovers, it's autumn. I'm Adnana and today I will show you how to make red pepper sweet chili jam. It's my favorite topping for a delicious grill. I used three types of peppers, red jalapeno and red chili peppers. Start by removing the seeds of 500 grams red peppers. Cut them in 4 and then in 10 slices. We will continue with 2 red jalapeno peppers, but we will skip the seed removal step. Don't forget to use a disposable glove. Continue the same with 4 fresh red chili peppers and add them on a bowl together with all peppers. If you want your jam to be more spicy, you can add more red chili peppers. Pour 500 ml white wine vinegar into a saucepan and heat to a boil together with 500 grams caster sugar. Stir and then wait for the sugar to dissolve. Once the sugar is fully dissolved, boil for 5 more minutes. Add the peppers and chili to the vinegar mix. Boil gently until the mixture becomes jam-like. You can do the test by adding 1/2 teaspoon of jam on a plate. This way, it cools down instantly and taste it with your finger to be sure it feels like honey. Add the jam in sterilized jars. I like using different type and sizes jars because they look really nice, and to have everything done, add some lovely stickers. Serve it as a topping on a chicken or pork grill. It's simply delicious. Don't forget to hit the like button, comment and subscribe if you haven't already. I would love to see what other recipes you would like me to share. Till next time, eat healthy and enjoy food.